Just got a question in from Incredible Tiny Beast, who wants to know, if a jellyfish touches itself, will it sting itself? Well, jellies, you know, they don't have any brain, but they're still pretty clever. They've got little chemosensors on their stinging cells called chemoreceptors, and they can tell whether or not they're next to themselves or a species that they actually want to attack and eat. So they can control and turn on and off their stinging cells. Pretty neat for an animal that doesn't even have a brain.